بسم الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Allah make us to be servant for people for أمة محمد إن شاء الله. This is big favor from Allah عز وجل. We are not asking for this, but it is order for us. القرآن عظيم الشان سيد أو الشان وما كان من مثل فضل رسول أن يكون كبيرة من أمرهم. When Allah, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم asking something, so believer, مؤمن, they don't have any chance to refuse this. They must follow, they must obey. For this, we are, Alhamdulillah, we accept what Mawlana order of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم to be a servant for you. And we are happy for this. We are really not was happy to have this, but when it's order coming, no any discussion, no anything. This for every one, for every mu'min, mu'mina, order of Allah to follow the way of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. So we must follow, not saying this, saying that these people, they don't want us to pray or don't want to make us to practice. We practice, we are free, everybody free to do what they like, and the most lucky one who Allah make him easy for him to follow this way. Other, we are not interfere with them. Now time to look for each, for his himself, for his family, for his community, to help them as much they want help. They don't want help, they are free also. So for this tariqa, it is most suitable for people whole time, especially this time, difficult time for whole humanity. So we are who follow Mawlana, he give good tiding for us. You will be safe, inshallah. You will be safe. And there is Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. Don't be fear from from anything. Just fear from Allah Azza wa Jalla. Look for what, if you not oppress anybody, or not take right or anything from who is not for you, from other people, this is most important thing. Other, everybody, they are responsible for themselves. Allah keep you safe, keep us safe also from our ego, because the most dangerous thing, ego. We see many people, they can read Quran by heart, read hadith, everything, but they are not practicing. Allah keep us from their ego. Allah keep us away from this thing, inshallah. Allah bless you, inshallah. Sheikh Ali also, mashallah, he is real sincere. Mawlana Sheikh also, he put him without his asking. So it is also duty for him. He don't have chance to refuse to do to help, to serve this Islam and Tariqa. It's a big honor for everybody who serve. He is most honorable. We are not boss. We are servant. Servant is most acceptable thing. One in divine presence of Allah Azza wa Jalla, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah bless you, Allah keep you safe, Allah make you to be safe from every badness, to grow Islam everywhere where you are. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Shukran.